All right, now that we have our code that was generated by Tag Manager, we're going to get it installed in the back end of the website. So we're going to head over to our dashboard and get all logged into the back end. And we use a plugin called Header Footer Scripts. So we're going to click on that, and that will bring up this screen right here. And we're just going to take the top code and copy it and paste. And then we're going to take the body section and copy and paste. And once you've done that, you're just going to hit save settings and everything should be good to go.